by Tyrone Davis. Touchdown. The 200th career touchdown pass for Brett Favre. With two tight ends in. Brooks in motion. Favre looking, has plenty of time. And he completes to Tyrone Davis. And Davis may go all the way. He beats Percy Ellsworth. He's in. Touchdown Packers.
Very unusual set. And he runs what's called a hide route. He goes up to the outside and hides up underneath. And he hit all the way for a touchdown.
Henderson is the lone setback this time. Two tight ends. The pass, the touchdown pass to Davis.
And look at the hit that he took after he threw that.
Henderson, the blocking back for 11. And it's going to be a play fake. Lane is down. The pass is caught by Henderson for the touchdown. Play fake. Far built it. And it's caught by Antonio Freeman. And Freeman will score. Touchdown, Packers. Brett Favre finds Antonio Freeman, who makes his ninth touchdown catch of the year. Second and goal. Favre guns it to Shurmur. Touchdown. First down and goal from the one. Favre rolling, throwing, caught. Shurmur, his second touchdown grab of the night. Three receivers flanked out. The ball is at the six. And Levis goes in motion, and there is the pass to the end zone, and it's caught. Touchdown, Mark Shurmur. Oh, reliable for Brett Favre.
Working outside, a big target. Throw it up high, let it be physical. Make the catch.
First down on the Chicago 13. Dorsey Levis. Moving to the left, and Favre gets it off, and the pass is caught by Freeman, gets in for the touchdown.
Hey, you see Freeman down there? He's playing to his jaw saying, no, I ain't jumping into the stands this week.
My jaw's broken. Third and four, Freeman out of the backfield. Favre, wide open Freeman.
And he's on his way. Freeman celebrating at the 20 in for the touchdown. Goes deep, by man. Freeman wide open. Antonio Freeman, foot race. Touchdown.
Brett Favre scrambles out, makes them go downfield. And when you go downfield to Antonio Freeman, you know, just flat forget about it. I don't care if he's got a broken jaw or what.
And the quick toss to Freeman, touchdown! Antonio Freeman with his 14th touchdown of the season. And the Packers go back out in front. Brett Favre has broken their tie and is in sole possession of 18 all-time career touchdown passes, one ahead of the great Terry Bradshaw. Yeah. We'll be right back.
timeouts for the Packers. Mike Holmgren, many say his finale is the Green Bay coach if they don't pull it out. 23-20 San Francisco, but Green Bay in range.
49ers still playing them in nickel defense.
Barr rolls right, throws deep. Touchdown. That's Antonio Freeman. We can't let him beat us.
And that's the first pass that he's caught this second half.
And Barr just putting it down to us.
Here he starts inside. Darnell Walker jumps that slant, and once he jumped it, Antonio Freeman just wheeled and went the other way.
8 seconds left. Got to go to the end zone now.
They have to go to the end zone now and hope that they either score a touchdown or they get it within 8 seconds so they get another play.
Three-man rush, and Young stumbles on the way back and fires up the middle. Pass is caught by Owens. Owens made the catch.
This is amazing.
Touchdown,
his team got it when their defense couldn't hold him.